Hello everyone, welcome back to the tea. So today we're talking about Don Lemon, and he gets emotional as he talks about Chris Cuomo's diagnosis with coronavirus.
It can be a situation where you have the government as a final backstop coming in and purchasing some of these complexes and units. We're not there yet, but it's just one of the things that people will have to consider as we look at this problem evolving over the next few months. I mean, we hope that this ends soon, right? But we just don't know how long that'll be.
Hospitals, I'm sorry, that was the next thing. Sorry, I told you I was distracted, Bianca. Sorry about that. Thank you, Bianca.
Can I just tell you, by the way, we're all, I mean, for you being on air, and I know, you know, this is one of those situations where you try to be stoic and focus on the headlines. It's tough. So, yeah. I also feel for Chris, and I know it's tough for you, and we're all fighting and rooting for him tonight.
Well, you know, sorry. I said I wasn't going to do this. Jesus. He's probably sitting at home laughing at me. So here's the thing. When I walk into work every day, and Chris and I are really good friends. We live near each other. And so when I walk into work every day, I have to walk by where Chris is. So I usually like go to his office and I say, you know, what's doing? Sometimes I bring the dogs and we just say hello. Anyway, he's just not here. And we have this great relationship.
I've known Chris. Chris and I go back to when he and I both worked at ABC. He was one of the first people to congratulate me when I was pregnant, telling me that meant I was healthy. Speaking of healthy, I don't know anybody else who is healthier than Chris. And so it was good to see his face on television tonight. And, you know, it's just a reminder that this impacts everyone and anyone, and it doesn't discriminate.
Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to comment and subscribe.